A man accused of stealing an ambulance from a West El Paso hospital is in jail tonight. 27-year-old Tevyn Reed of Seminole, Texas, is charged with the crime. Police say he stole a life ambulance from the Hospitals of Providence Trans Mountain campus yesterday afternoon. According to investigators, Reed then drove the ambulance over Trans Mountain with the emergency lights on. We have some video right there from a viewer. Police say they arrested Reed after a brief chase in the Upper Valley.